Hello, my name is Cassidy. I am 25 years old and I am an area manager and independent consultant with Arbonne. I am so excited to take the next few minutes and share about this amazing, amazing company. Just before we get started, I want to shed a little light on the person that sent this to you and make sure you know that there is a reason that you are watching this video. They saw something in you, or I saw something in you, and we are so grateful that you are taking these next few minutes to listen with an open mind. I have been in Arbonne for about 2 years now. I got started in April of 2018, and since then have grown tremendously. When I first got started, I had just gotten back from Costa Rica. I lived there for about 1 year, and I was pretty skeptical at first. I had gotten into an MLM company before, and my hesitations were, you know, a scam, it's not really what it seems, or there's monthly fees, because that's all of what I experienced before. And it was not the case at all this time. I did my research, our certifications were outstanding, the people were incredible, and it just seemed like the right place for me to be in. Right after getting into the company, I left for Switzerland and worked there for 1 summer for 2 months and kind of dabbled online virtually starting my business. I moved back to the US and lived in North Carolina for the first time, knew nobody. For 8 months, I continued to grow my business virtually. I did meet a few people. Those relationships were fostered. I left North Carolina, moved to Colorado, and actually was able to take my business with me, which was huge. So all of that hard work that I had done building those relationships, both online and in person, and building my business just continued and continued to grow. Before moving to Colorado, my now fiance and I traveled through Canada for 2 months, and I, again, continued to build my business online. It is entirely true. You can 100% build a business from your smartphone if you are smart about it and you have Wi-Fi and you remain really focused and clear about making this work in your life. It is 100% possible. Since starting Arbonne 2 years ago, I have fallen numerous times. I have gotten back up. I've gotten re-inspired. And it's because of this community and because of the culture of Arbonne that I am still here. You guys, I suffer tremendously from anxiety and depression, and I cannot tell you how incredible it feels to be supported by the people that are in this business. So having said that as well, there are 30 Days to Healthy Living program. Sorry, I get super excited. It's amazing. It's a program that focuses solely on education with food, with your own body, and taking that and moving into your life to create healthier habits. I was given education, I was given tools, and in doing so, I was actually able to help other people change their own lives, change their mental health, change their physical health, and beyond that, become leaders for others as well. You guys, it's an amazing, amazing group of people to be a part of, and having a business like this is so, so smart. A network marketing business is one of the smartest things you can be in because there are so many online businesses starting up, and to have that residual income for yourself in case there are impacts in your life that may have not happened yet, for me, it's paying off all my student loans. It's helping me with those extra bills, but that might not be the case in 3 years. You know, something could happen and I will have this in my back pocket. I work 10 hours a week on average, and because I'm leveraging my time by building a team and teaching them how to fit this business into their nooks and crannies, the time that I spend working actually doubles and quadruples over time. So I'm spending the same amount of time working, and it just continues to build. I am so, so grateful that my mother actually introduced me to Arbonne, because I know that even though it doesn't seem like I'm working very much right now, 1, 2, 3, 4 years from now, my income could potentially pay for my house, could pay for medical bills that, you know, for my family that could come up, just things that we're not even prepared for. And not only that, but it has helped me grow as a person. It holds me accountable for my personal growth, the scary stuff, the scary things that you don't want to face on your own. That is what we are here for. So if you have made it this far, just ask yourself if you are looking for something, something more than what you have right now. Maybe you have the desire to be more creative in your life, to be more inspired in your life, to be around people that see things and have visions. If you have made it this far and that is you, please take a second look at what we have to offer you. Touch base with me or whoever is sending you this video. We are here for you. And if you do suffer from anxiety and depression, I promise this will help you. I am here for you. The person that sent you this is here for you. We love you and we're so excited to chat more with you. Thank you so much for taking the time to watch this.